Governor Healey, meantime, says she has no plans to put tolls along the Massachusetts border. Earlier this month, Transportation Secretary Monica Tibbetts-Nutt said tolls are being considered by a task force. The governor reacted yesterday, saying she's not looking to add any border tolls.